she has a vaccine. Maybe she has a cure. Maybe I can stop working in a quarantine tent that's lined with claymores and C4.
You're a humanitarian, and I'm not sure you can afford to be.
You have a better option on the table? Because we're barely containing this. And I hope you have a solution that doesn't involve a nuclear response. I heard the talk.
Okay. Let's try it your way. Let's extract Dr. McIntosh and pray to God she's got answers we can use.
Merci.